The Olympic cauldron at Vancouver's Jack Poole Plaza was damaged by vandals over the weekend, according to police. It's one of the legacies of the 2010 Olympic Games left in the city. The VPD says two people broke one of the cauldron's glass columns at about 4:30 on Saturday morning. They have not identified any suspects in the case. Officers say early estimates put repair costs at about $10,000.